How's it going, everyone? Ghidra here. Welcome back to some more Resi 7. We are back as Ethan, but fun little surprise that I just found out, all my stuff is gone. So that's lovely.
Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
Where the fuck's my shotgun? That's the real question. Probably at the bottom of the goddamn lake. Bayou or whatever. It's all your fault. I didn't do anything. Freedom! Get me the hell out of here. I'm running away. That's a lot of fish. Into the depths. Time to wander through the bayou. Is that a helicopter? It is a helicopter. What is going on? Why is there a helicopter coming out here? Is there a ladder or something? Oh, I just get to swim under here. There's a ladder. Salt mine, enhanced handgun, Patterson mine, old man stand, the ground is too unstable. Well, if I could have a gun, that would be nice. Oh.
Alpha-1, this is Bravo-1. Do you read?
This is Alpha-1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports using the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
All right. My stuff. You've taken me as things. All right, I guess that works. I think that'll be good. I think that'll get us through. Still don't have enough for that. All right. Handy dandy shotgun. If only I had the Magnum, but I don't. Oh well. Okay. Feel pretty happy with that. Let's throw one of these on. Of course. Already missing ammo and stuff. Oh, I want to be back out here. Alright, let's go. Look at the molded. Hey, molded, come look at my shotgun. Oh god, there's one even closer. Oh shit, I missed. Oh shit, he missed. Well, this has gone what started off real well. There's still one over there. You dead? Not dead. Not dead! Now he's dead. Don't really need burner fuel, so I can throw that out. Let's see. And take that guy. I got the bullets, might as well use them. Underground tunnel. What's down here? What kind of monstrosities are down? I got the ammo to burn, so I'm just gonna burn it. Especially if we're just gonna get this crap again. Of course. Shotgun. No. Ow. Get out of my face. Leave no ammo behind. Okay, so... is there anything in there? Do I even have to worry about this? I don't think so. Let's go this way then. further down the rabbit hole. No, nothing. God. It's like so many different pathways. Well, thankfully, some of them seem to be dead ends. I wish I had the Magnum. But I don't. Oh god, something's behind me. Ow. Yep, wishing I had the Magnum. Stop popping up behind me. Ow. Fuck on off, please. Jesus Christ. Give it a push. So we can go that way. What's the other way, I guess? Is it worth it to go this way? Is it worth it to go this way? Could I get up here? No. I couldn't. What's... Oh, bombs. Well, that was worth it. Anything down here? No? Nothing? Oh boy, that was almost bad. Ooh. More steroids. Well, if anything of this game, you can't tell me that I haven't found a decent amount of steroids. Ah. He's got me... Go down here. Apparently, there's an item over here. Nero rounds. I don't really use the grenade launcher. Or at least, never have enough ammo for it. Don't care about burner fuel. Have way more of that than I need. I'd like 5 antique coins. That would make me pretty happy. What's in this? Ah. E-series bioweapon toxin must first be stimulated before use. Is this how we're gonna kill Evelyn? Okay. Continue on. I think we got what we needed to kill Evelyn. Use some bombs. At least take out those, take them out pretty easily. Run into any more molded. Not that it matters if it's gonna give me some every 5 seconds. I hear humming. Oh boy. Not this. Please, I'd rather not. Oh boy.
Fuck.
Oh boy. Nope. What? Told you, I'm gonna blow you all up. Got enough to fuck with you. Oh boy. Bye. Where am I going? That's just another path. No. There we go. Another one. Sounds like one's close. Probably a fatty I'm gonna encounter at some point.
Okay.
No. Please get out of my way. Coming through. Is that a fatty? It is a fatty. Oh, it's two fatties. Well, that's why we got this guy. I'm gonna get fucked! Get out of my way! No! Oh god, they can go up there. How about no? Oh, shit, I forgot to reload. Just one? I think it's just the one. God, one more shot. I get him? I think I got him. That's why you bring a grenade launcher. That worked out pretty well, actually. Started kind of rough, but it buffed out in the end. So let's get on out of here. So much ammo. Mind map. Alright. I guess we'll stop here. I don't know where the end of this game is. I keep thinking it should be around, just around the corner. But maybe we still have a decent bit left. But no matter the case, I will see you guys next time.